Five exercises that all elderly people must do. First,
pull a chair and use it for your support. Now standing erect, bend your knee backwards and look straight. Repeat on the other leg. Second, using chair for support, lift your thigh up. Alternating, repeat it 10 times with each leg. Third, sit on a chair, lift your leg up, repeat 10 times with each leg. Fourth, while sitting on a chair, lift your heel up. Repeat 20 times with both legs. Fifth, lift your thigh up. Repeat 10 times with each leg.